Clock, mungkin kamu kan kemarin sempat mantai bareng tuh sama Wiljan Plin, ada diskusi gak sih dengan situasi Plin yang meninggalkan?
Ya, dia sudah punya klub, mungkin malam ini atau besok dia announce klub apa.
Indo apa di?
Kamu lihat.
tapi dengan situasi Plin yang berhenti di tengah jalan di PSM, kamu sedih gak kalau sebagai teman?
Sedih, tapi saya sedih dengan situasi dengan klub juga kan, karena menurut saya kenapa klub harus bikin seperti ini. Dia legend untuk saya di sana. Saya pikir situasi bisa lebih bagus untuk akhirnya kan. Tapi ini Indonesia, semua tahu ada masalah, ada bagus. Kita we have to deal with this, but for me, you know, we live in a professional world where we are in a professional league with 18 professional clubs in Liga Satu, and for me all 18 clubs should be professional, you know. And you know, we all have our duties as players, but the clubs also have duties. And I think this is a very good example that the club need to reevaluate their own performances as well. Not just look at the players' performances or champion or not champion, but also look at the performance as a club. You know, do I do my duties right? Do you know, am I professional enough? And I think they should look also in the mirror right now. I think it's a good situation to reevaluate. Yeah.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.